So I'm just happy. I'm honored to be the muse for the first show ever. It's always nervous to launch your collection for the first time ever. And I think she's done such an amazing job.
I think so,
the whole fusion that you were going after, you know, the Western meets Indian, and all the different motifs that you use, the batik print, the bandhani, and all of that was beautiful.